Darkness tricked me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
No. She cannot bargain with Hela.
She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What does Hela want?
No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
She will die.
It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul.
What more could she give?
A cursed soul.
No matter what she does,
she knows it's climbing up her.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's come this far.
Hela will want to fight her.
She's strong.
Her soul is valuable.
Hela will want her soul.
Hela.
She can take Delia.
You can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight her.
We will.
The final battle.
Get his soul back.
It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. See the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire.
The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Say that each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
We don't want to die. We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop.
Turn back.
Stop her.
Senua, stop.
Senua, stop.
Happens to us.
Ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I do understand. You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!